I have a quest card from your mother. Quickly, come to the map room and speak to me.
The playthrough of Fable, the anniversary. Now, I was going to go ahead and level up, but I'm getting to a point where if
this is terrible. Jack, there is a quest card.
Areas, it just...
Very well. Finish what work you...
I'm having issues here with trying to figure out what I should do. I want to try the arena again. Let's go to Naho Blade. Because there's also the archery thing there too.
What's he doing here?
You have yourself a nice day.
Lord
Goliath. Well, why not give it a try? You can win a prize. Special prizes are on offer for high scores. First, stand in the circle opposite the signpost. You then have 60 seconds to shoot the targets as many times as you can. The targets are worth different points, depending on where they are and if they're moving. And in case you're thinking of sneaking closer, don't. Stay within the circle or you're disqualified. Also, no using magic. That's cheating as well. You'll be disqualified. Last, but not least, no shooting me either. Weapon down, hero. I'll total your score. Maybe you won a prize. Excellent! You've beaten the highest score.
Okay.
The nearest
construction points
with
slim. Follow its direction.
Ah, there is an important quest card
guild
for you.
Vale nut roast. See if you can beat his score.
So I got that. He says
I have a quest card from your mother. Quickly, come to the map room and speak to me.
What do I have?
Hmm.
2, 1, 6, and 4. So 3 and 5. So who are the chests in the open farm? The fifth clue is supposedly in the orchard. I know what it's leading me to, and I don't want to get it before I get the the weapon, which is the frying pan.
Forgot to make a purchase.
Yes!
Hey!
Hooray!
I tell you, Master, we are
fucked.
Yeah!
Hooray!
Oh yeah!
Yeah! Ah, it's you! It's the hero who protected us from those bandits, remember?
But these are not happy times. My mother was murdered not long ago. Her grave is by the side of the farm, and I know it sounds ridiculous, but I swear I've seen her ghost there.
And it's all because of me. She was killed on her way to our anniversary party. I can't bear to see her restless spirit. Would you go to her grave and see if she's still there? You've helped us before. Won't you help us again? I'll pay you what I can. Thank you. Anything you can do will be a great help.
We're all so thrilled to see you.
Hooray!
Hello there, my dear. Oh, don't be scared, my boy. I might be dead, but I'm still just an old lady. It's a sad tale, really. I was on my way to give Isaiah, that's my son, a necklace for his wedding anniversary, you see. Then, just by Greatwood Lake, a bandit attacked me from out of nowhere. Stabbed me in the chest 3 times, he did. And took the necklace, too. If you could get the necklace to my son, I might be able to rest in peace. It was a family heirloom. Been with us generations. Oh, you just can't go anywhere these days without someone knifing you.
This isn't... Here we go. Greatwood Lake.
Ah, your lordship, we are blessed.
And more.
Hooray!
This is the place. Killed me right here. Hurt like hell, I can tell you. I think he came from that path. The one going up to the waterfalls. In fact, I think I see someone there now. It's him. That's the little beast. Get him! Thank you so much. Take this necklace to my son Isaiah, and I will be able to rest at last.
Ah, there is an important quest card at the guild for you.
Where the heck am I?
Oh!
I tell you, Master, we are so lucky.
Please get...
Hooray!
The necklace! How can I ever thank you? Please, take this gold with my thanks. I'm afraid it's all I can offer. Please, let my mother know I've received it. Maybe her soul can find peace then.
Yay! I've never seen anything like it.
You gave the necklace to my son. Oh, how lovely of you. If I still had my lips, I'd kiss you. The worms ate them, though. Ah, at last I can take that nap. Goodbye, dearie.
Tell you, Master, we are so lucky.
That's the one I don't want. Oh. Wait, this is the one I do want. There's a chest somewhere around here. That'll have one of the... notes in it, I guess. There we go. You're not going in circles, but riddle me this. Repeat the last clue you want. And then the last one is I get from doing the assassins, which I got them all. I killed all 5 assassins. And when you do that, see number 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I'm missing number 3. When you kill all the assassins, once you kill them all, you'll receive a message from the guildmaster. Even if he's dead, he'll say that the death of the reward, which is a treasure clue hidden for a bounty hunt. In Fable Anniversary, this quest is prone to glitching. Seems as many spawning lifelines, sometimes using sometimes and killing each of the five since only one will not trigger the completion of the quest. Revisit the locations listed above until no more assassins appear. Eventually the quest will be completed. Well, let's go see it again. If not, then I'll have to travel all over the place again.
I have a quest card from your mother. Quickly, come to the map room and spice it, Jack.
There is a quest. Very well.
Ah, there is an important quest card at the guild for you.
This is terrible. Jack, there is a quest. Very well.
The first assassin. Next one is not Hulk Laid outside the main gates. Past the demon door. Across the bridge. Assassin. Next one's at Windmill Hill. Which the closest one is.
I have a quest card from your mother. Quickly, come to the map room and speak to me.
Don't be disappointed here.
Wonderful!
Whoa! Yes.
You have yourself a nice day.
Ah, there is an important quest card at the guild for you.
Should we be getting out of here? Who are you? Am I in trouble? Why are you here? Should we be getting out of here?
Okay.
Who are you?
Prison path.
Should we be getting out of here? Am I in trouble? What's going on?
Thank you.
We're all...
You have done well to deal with the assassins. Their shadowy deeds will blight Albion no longer, and their death carries a reward.
With your back to the lake, walk into the light. You see no further than the sun in sight. Now, we head back. There's all the clues. I got them all. We're gonna head back to Orchard Farm.
I have a quest card from your mother. Quickly, come to the map room and speak to me.
You, can you believe it? That's my...
Yay!
This is good. You're bowing.
Ah, there is an important quest card at the guild for you.
All right, let's go ahead and read the things. I know that it's somewhere here. Let's go ahead and read them in order. Use that, but okay. To begin your quest, go to the region where Scrumping Hobbs live. where were discovered in Legion. Two, your hunt for the treasure can only come good if you start your search where fruit lies in the wood. With your back to the lake, walk into the light. Proceed no further when it's no longer in sight. The nearest construction point's with its limb. Follow its direction, but don't stop on a whim. You're not going in circles, but riddle me this. Repeat the last clue and you won't go amiss. Your reward is buried at the end of your trail. Proceed as directed till you're twixt wood and bale. Where's my frickin' spade? Here. It's somewhere behind a hay bale. There you go. That's what it is. Stained with the ancient remains of greasy breakfast, this pan has a mysterious quality to it.
Well done, hero. You've solved the riddle and found the treasure.
I can't augment it anymore, which I thought I could. Let's try augmenting this. Should have 4 augments to it. How many augments can I put to it? That's right. All right. Frying pan is done. We're going to go ahead and end this episode. I'm going to get back to the heroes, but we're going to end this episode here because I just got one of the best. Or a heroic frying pan. I guess you could say.
I have a quest card from your mother. Quickly, come to the map room and speak to me.